Hey, Brian.
Yeah.
How did you get the job?
Follow me. Do you want to create an impressive resume? You think it's hard to do it? Not at all. So let me show you how. Today we are going to see how you can make a resume. So let's say you're a fresher or an experienced professional and you want to make a resume which you can use to apply for jobs. You can do that easily by watching this video. So after watching this video, you can make a resume like this which you can share online with others and also download it for use. So all you need to do is watch this video till the end. I'm Brian from Upside Learners and let's make a resume.
Now we are going to make a resume in two ways. So in the first way, we will see how you can make a resume using an online platform called My Perfect Resume. Now to make a resume, just click the link in the description and it will take you to this site. This is the site that is going to help us create our resume. Now to make a resume, we are going to do three steps. The first step is to choose a template for your resume. So to do that, just click Create My Resume and click Create My Resume. Now here you need to add your details to the resume. First, select how long you have been working for. I'm choosing this. Next, you need to choose if you're a student. I'm choosing no. Now you need to choose which country you're from. I'm choosing India. Once you're done, click See Templates. And here you will find different resume templates. You can choose anything from here. And you can also change the color of your template by clicking here. I'm choosing this template. And click Choose Template. Once you've chosen the template, we can now go to the next step, which is to create your resume. So to create it, here you can now choose how you want to make the resume. And if you want to reformat it, you can choose this. If you want to make a new resume, you can choose this. Since I want to make a new resume, I'm choosing this. Just click Next. And as you can see, we've got the template we selected before. Now you can add the details that you want on your resume. First, let's add your name. Just click here and add your first name. And here, add your surname. Now add your city and your country name and PIN code. Now to add your phone and email ID, just click here. Enter your phone number and email ID. Now if you want to upload your photo on the resume, just click Upload Photo. And again click Upload Photo. Now choose an image from your computer and click Open. Now your photo is added. You can now resize the photo by dragging here. Once you're done, just click Save and your photo gets added to your resume. Now to see a preview of the resume, just click Preview and this is how the resume will look like. Now click Next and now you can choose why you need the resume. Since you're seeking a job, you can choose this option. Then select this and click Next and click Next again. You need to add your work history and the details of your recent job. Just click here and enter the title. And I'm entering graphic designer. Here, enter the company name. Now you need to enter the city and the country where the company is. So I'm going to enter Chennai and India. Now here you need to choose the start and the end date of your job. So I'm going to choose the start date as this. And since I'm working in the company right now, tick this option. Once you're done, just click Next. Now here you need to enter what you do in the company. You can add it manually. I'm going to enter a few lines manually and also choose from here. And choose a few options from here. And the content gets added. Once you're done, click Next. If you want to add any other experience, you can click here and add the details. Since I don't want to add anything else, I'm going to click Next. Then again click Next. Now here you need to enter your education details. Just enter your school name and the location of your school. Now to enter your graduation details, just choose your degree and the name of the degree. Now choose the graduation month and year. Once you're done, just click Next and click Next here. Next, you can add your skills and what you're good at, which you wish to highlight in your resume. Based on your profile, a few skills are shown here. You can click here to choose them or click No Thanks. I'm clicking No Thanks. Now add the skills that you wish to highlight. Once you're done, just click Next and the skills get added to your resume. Okay, finally, you can add a summary of your profile. This helps the employers to know more about you. Now click Next. And now to add a summary of your profile, you can see a few recommendations here that you can add. I'm choosing this. You can also edit the content by clicking here. Once you're done, click Next. Now if you want to add any other section to your resume, you can choose from here. I'm choosing certifications and languages. And click Next. Now to add the certifications you have, just click here and add the name of the certifications you have. Once you're done, click Next. Now if you want to add the languages you know, just click here and select the language. And the level of proficiency. Similarly, you can add more languages by clicking Add New Language. Once you're done, click Save and Next. Again click Next. You can see that we have successfully created our resume, which has all the details we added. So we have successfully added the details of your resume. Let's go to the final step, which is to download the resume. So to download it, just click Save and Next. And it'll ask you to sign in. So click Sign in with Google. And I'm going to use my Google account. So let's click here. Now here you can see that it says we need to upgrade to download our resume. So let's click Continue. Now just enter your card details. Now click Get your resume. And the resume gets downloaded. So now we have successfully made a resume using My Perfect Resume. Next, let's go to the second way to create a resume, which is by using Google Docs. Now to create a resume using Google Docs, just click the link in the description and it'll take you to this page. Now click Go to Docs and here you can choose a template for your resume. Now click Template Gallery and you can choose a resume template from these. I'm choosing this and the resume template gets selected. Now to edit the content of this template, just click the required content and edit it as per your choice. Now if you want to change the name and designation, just click here and add your name and designation. Now to change the address, just click here and add your address. Now if you want to add your skills, just click here and add your skills. In the same way, you can edit all the contents of this resume. Once you're done, you can download the resume easily. To do that, just go to File, then go to Download and choose in which file format you want the resume. I'm choosing .pdf. You can see that the resume is downloaded as a PDF. Now if you open it, you can see the resume that we just made.
So that's it guys, this is how you can make a resume. Now if you want to learn how to use Zoom meeting app, you can watch this video. And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.